boy, if it's not the enemy interrupting my daily schedule, it's the quitters. I got out of my car and I start to go in the door and she's standing there. It was just like, you know, I was just confronted.
You shouldn't even give her the time of day. She walked out on us.
Why am I going to waste all that negative energy on someone that doesn't exist in my world anymore?
So you're not going to let her back if she wants to come back?
I don't know. So I'm going to worry about the soloists.
Yes, all right? Thank you. Yes.
All right. Soloists, you are vying for the win. You are vying to get a solo at Nationals. Brady, you have a disadvantage. Not only are you blindfolded, like, for real, but you don't get to make that connection with the judges that Presley gets to make. I mean, it could be epic if you nail it, but you have to nail the dancing. This routine could challenge Liliana's straitjacket number. Presley, what's your routine about?
I'm a peaceful protester that's protesting against women's rights and everything that's happened.
You were all good, except you're protesting for women's rights, not against women's rights.
Oopsies.
Okay, this is the week before Nationals. I only plan on doing two solos, and Lily's one of them. That second spot is up for grabs. You've been on the stage before, you've told a story before, you've done all different types of dance. Make this one count. Make this one matter. Be amazing. All right, let's go. I think we're ready.
I really need to have a solo at Nationals.
So there's a lot of pressure for me to win so that I can show Masabi that I have what it takes. And let's hope I don't trip on stage.
This is number 903, Eyes on Me.
I nailed it. I showed Masabi that I can do crazy things on stage. And I think that helps my chance to have a solo at Nationals.